the bot battle begin.
Minotaur just taking its sweet old time, just crawling. Oh, here we go. Now we're speeding up. That flaming hammer ready to deliver a shot. Just misses Minotaur.
Minotaur trying to attack the flank of Blacksmith, but Al Kindle keeping that big wedge in front of him. You can hear Minotaur's spinner working, Chris.
Sounds like a jet is about to take off here in the battle box.
Oh! Uh-oh. Minotaur gets thrown into the rails by Blacksmith and nearly gets taken out by the pulverizer.
Great driving by Al Kindle. Minotaur can't get those scoops under him.
Oh! Takes him into the screws. Michael Strahan's smile. Oh, and Blacksmith then took another shot to the front. Oh, Blacksmith gets flipped over, but self-rights. And whips on the hammer throw. Blacksmith lands a shot, but Minotaur's running it in the corner. No! Blacksmith flailing. That whip is breaking down. Oh!
Huge hit there.
Blacksmith self-rights, but Minotaur's right back on top of him looking to attack. Grinding with that spinner. Continues to chase down Minotaur. And there's another shot by Blacksmith. A little bit of a rally here by the New Jersey builder. Under a minute to go in the round.
Oh, big hits there for Minotaur.
Choice.
Well, for the judges, each of those primary weapon hits counts like a jab, and those can really add up on the scorecards. Oh, just missing on the pulverizer was Bombshell.
Oh!
Complete
control! in control of Moscow.
What's he going to do with him?
Oh, he's burning him up as well. That is big time damage from complete control. He's roasting him like a marshmallow, Chris.
If so, grab the chocolate and the graham crackers. I want some s'mores, Kenny.
That's for later. Right now, these guys are going at it.
At some point, he's got to let him go. You can lift and hold him back for 30 seconds if you're moving around, but they're getting close.
Can't hold him forever here.
So there you go. There's the official release, but it looks like somebody's smoking. Bombshell's clearly taking major damage.
Bombshell is cooked right now, Chris.
Under 40 seconds to go. To Bombshell's credit, he's managed to score some points by striking with that axe. But complete control, I haven't seen grappling like this since you were in the octagon, Kenny.
This is the most effective flame that we have seen in BattleBots history. Complete control, just getting it done. It looks like there's oil.
Oh, yeah.
There is oil all over complete control.
Now 10 seconds to go. Derek Young is complete control now.
Ooh, you know I eat the cookie like I'm Lucius. Go ahead and